There's a legend circulating around the television industry. It's about Channel Infinity. Channel Infinity is hard to get to, and reports vary as to what it actually is. I will tell you how to get there and then what to do. Step 1. Acquire a television, preferably with analog for the best experience, and the older, the better. Step 2. Acquire a remote control. It does not have to go with the television you're using. Step 3. Turn on the television and set it to a channel that is static, or just plain black screen if you're using a digital TV. Basically, any channel you do not receive. Leave the room for about 3 hours. If you have a significant other in the house, have them with you. It is also best to call over a few friends. Number 5. During those 3 hours, you should acquire a few items. I will list them in order from the most important to the least. Note, none of these are mandatory, but they will help. Step 6. You will want an item that you hold dear, 2 handheld mirrors, a firearm or other weapon, a favorite book, a mobile communication device, a key, a sledgehammer or pickaxe. After roughly 3 hours have passed, re-enter the room. Have someone else wait outside the door. Step 8. Close the door. Stare at the static or blank screen or whatever you set the TV to until you feel disoriented or freaked out. Step 10. Call the others into the room. 11. Give the item that you hold dear to the person that you care about most in the room. Then send them back out. If you did not grab an item that you hold dear, hug that person and whisper a secret in their ear. Step 12. Send them back out and command them to not come back in no matter what until you open the door again. Note, this will be harder for them if there are more of them, but it will be safer for you if there are more of them. Trust me. 13. Hold the mirror so that one is reflecting the television screen into the other, and the second is reflecting you, so it looks as if the television is behind you. Stay like this until a question appears on the screen. If you do not grab the mirrors, then sit in a chair facing away from the TV until you hear a noise. 14. Grab the remote. There will be a question on the screen. Press channel up to answer yes, channel down to answer no. There will be anywhere from 3 to 26 questions, if reports are to be trusted. The questions will be anywhere from trivial to deep philosophical personal questions. Answer truthfully, or you will not succeed in reaching channel infinity. Step 15. After the questions, one of the 3 things will happen. 1. Your favorite show of all time will come on, but in the episode, all the characters will be heart-wrenchingly killed. 2. A strange, shimmery vortex will surround you, and you will be pulled into an alternate dimension if you find yourself here. Huh, well, that's for a different story. But I can say that here is where you will need a mobile communication device, key, book, and sledgehammer or pickaxe. I will tell you what to do, but not here. 3. You will see a picture of your least favorite person or thing ever. This is where you use a firearm or other weapon. Break the TV screen with a weapon. It would then fix itself. Note, this is obviously the easiest of the three things. After this, you will have reached Channel Infinity. What you do is up to you now. If you go to the guide function, you will see the shows listed such as The Meaning of Life or How to Acquire True Love. Choose one. Note, the more people you have outside the door with determines the revelations that are the shows. The more people, the better chance you have of seeing shows with more life-changing results. Or, if you keep watching the static, without going to guide or breaking eye contact with the television, you will see a series of images that will, if decrypted, will reveal the answer to your greatest questions. There are at this point many options, too many to write here. Just do what you feel like you must, and something will happen. The overwhelming majority of things will be good, some will be bad. You may leave the room at any point. However, there are two catches. You may never speak of what you learned after accessing Channel Infinity, and you may only reach Channel Infinity 4 times in your life. I hope you find the experience enlightening.